Hi, I'm Helle.
I'm Lene. And today we're going to battle in
Snowman Dice.
And this is a quick dexterity game for 2 to 4 players.
And the game comes in a snowball.
It does, Lene.
So this is the game. This is the dice, but we already have taken.
Yeah, but we need some eggs, perhaps, Lene.
But, why are you saying it like that?
Did you throw some on the floor last time we played?
That was in the zone. I can't help it. I was really in the zone.
In this game, each player, they have 5 dice. And you have the North Pole. You will put that at the center, so there's the same distance for all players.
Yeah, and the game works with that everyone is rolling the dice at the same time. And you have to build a snowman. And you can just keep on rolling as many times as you want. And the way you build the snowman is you get the bottom, middle, and the top. And you have to get it to the North Pole. But to move it to the North Pole, you have to get an arrow. So you can have that one there. And you say, look at my snowman go. And you can have a snowball.
So I can, try and knock over
my snowball.
If I had one more, I could.
Nope. So I made it to the North Pole. And because it's a perfect snowman, that is the right bricks in the right order, that is 2 points. Let's say that this had been a snowflake, that's kind of a joker die.
Yeah.
You can place it wherever you want, in the snowman, still at the right order.
But only as building the snowman. Mm-hmm. You can't use it for a snowball or for moving to the North Pole. No.
And this would count as 1 point. You could also say like this, doesn't matter.
Yeah, you could have 3 of them if you wanted to, but it would then only be 1 point. Yeah.
So the snowballs, you could place them anywhere and then flick at the opponent whenever you want to. Doesn't have to be a full snowman, it could be like 2 dice.
If I just had these 2, you could knock it over.
Oh, look at that.
Good practicing. You're hot now.
Always. But, so this is basically all of the dice. The joker, the arrow to move your snowman, and then the different body parts
and
of the snowman.
You have to say, of course, that
look at my snowman go
when you go to the North Pole.
So the opponent knows that.
That's it. So it's a quick little dexterity game. Lena, are you ready? So we will play until you get 3 points. The player that first receives 3 points is the winner of the game.
Me.
Are you ready?
I'm so ready.
Go.
Whoa.
Oh, perfect. Look at my snowman go.
No snowman going, no.
No, that was a perfect roll.
That was a terrible roll.
So I actually receive 2 points.
My butt, please.
Are you ready?
I can't. Let's go.
Look at my snowman go.
No.
I think we have to play just one more time, Lena, because this was really quick. I would have won already here.
Let's go.
We go again.
Nope. Whatever you're doing, stop it. Stop. I can't use my brain right now. Oh, wait! Stop.
You can't have your finger, Lena.
Look at my snowman is running. Oh, wrong way.
So you got 1 point.
1 point. That was a really hard point.
It was.
I can't handle a time pressure game. Like, my body gets all like that.
Guys, it's good. This is a quick one, Lena.
Yeah. No, not that one. No. Yes. Nope, stop. I can't.
Get away. I want to knock it down. Look at my snowball go.
No, it's not going. Why don't I move closer with my snowball?
Yeah, she can put it up as close as she wants. You don't have to flick it from that far away.
Did I?
Well, 2-1. Are you ready?
Okay. I got this. Just have to let you do that, because that's fine. No! Look at my snowman go! Please go in.
No!
That was in. Replay? That was in. I touched it.
What did we have on the top?
I don't know. No, I don't think it was the right one, but let's just say it wasn't in. I'm not sure if it was in.
One,
No, I'm not sure if it, I actually made
Let's
it.
Let's go again. What was it? That the first one, Lena?
Look at my snowman go! Snowman go.
Now you got 3 points then, and this time please do not knock over my snowman with your hand.
I can't control it. It's just so easy to do it, and then I'm just like in the moment.
But it normally we would be sitting on the other side,
so I wouldn't be able to knock it over.
Not like that. Maybe you were. Okay, but we have one.
It's because we've played this so much now that my pressure, like my pulse, is all up, and my brain is just.
Are you ready?
No.
The last and final one.
I don't know what happened to me.
You're not possessed, are you?
I feel like it. No.
Look at my snowman.
No,
go.
He's not. No.
Remember,
you won the game.
Remember, you can Did go you win? Closer. I want this one.
Well,
1 point.
1 point. Okay, I can redeem myself.
Yep. I think we got one each before if you had your snowman correctly, kind of.
I'm already started.
Oh my god. Look at my snowman.
No, he's not.
This time you moved your snowman.
I'm just not gonna build my snowman until. Look at my snowman, he's running. No!
What did you get, Lena? Wow, 2 points! One, two. Oh, now it's on.
No.
Oh yes.
No. Oh yes.
Look at my snowman. No. Go.
Look at my snowman. Look at my snowman. No. He was in. He was in.
He was. <not.
laughs> Oh shit.
Look at my snowman. Go.
Look at my snowman. Look at my. I knocked it over.
Did you knock it over yourself?
No. No. Look at my snowman. Look at my snowman. He's walking really nice. Win, but we still in the game.
I think we call this a draw, Lena.
I didn't win, but I really didn't win. I really didn't. I'm terrible at this. I can't handle it. I just can't.
It's better when we're on the other side of the table, Lena.
There's nothing I can do about it.
Don't knock over my snowman.
Don't throw any snowballs at my walking snowman. This is
walking here.
Try to put snowballs at my snowman.
We'll have to take this one
I might knock all your dice off the table the next time. I can't handle it.
Okay. We will take that last one again.
Yeah.
So, I have 1 point, Dina has 2.
I will try and play really nice. Like, really nice.
Are you ready?
It's just really hard to just put your hands away and then you put
it. Don't knock over my snowman.
It's really hard. Go okay, here. Look at this. Look. No, look. Don't look at this.
Wow, I got all the hits.
Look at my snowman go!
No!
Did you look at that? Yeah. I took up my hand.
I did.
I'm so proud of myself. Good. Thank you. That means a lot.
Okay. I hope you got something out of our chaos play.
Well, I can't help it. I really try not to. Now I feel really bad. That is snowman dice.
Quick.
dexterity game.
This is
I think
not
we
healthy.
Kind of played three times. It is. You need to sometimes get your pot a little bit up, Line. And we are having fun when you play it.
We are really having fun.
But a lot of fun. And you will. You are guaranteed to laugh when you play the game.
Yeah. A play a bit nicer than me is just really hard to... When you play the game, you can feel it. But it's really hard to control yourself.
And you're really good at living into games, if you can say it like that. Yeah. You always... Yeah.
I get sucked into it.
You
and
get
I just,
caught up with the games.
I can't.
You can't help yourself.
I can't help myself.
But this is...
I'm not going to play this again,
I will
kids.
Say this... Oh, you... Yeah... But yeah, I was just about to say that this is kids friendly.
If you don't play with
if you don't play with Lean.
No, I would be nice.
You think so?
I hope so.
I don't think so. No.
Well, this is
you just have to one end of the game where you sit and all other players then sit around the table.
Oh, just throw my dice.
Well, Line, what do you think of the game?
This is our version of Snowman Dice. It's really fun, if you can handle the pressure.
Yeah.
No, it's really good. It's simple, and it's nice, and it's quick, and there's nothing much to it.
And it's and one you can play with your family and just have fun.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, it's a quick game. Yeah. Just a silly, quick game.
Yeah. But try not to get carried away.
But then again, it's a bit fun, Lille.
It is, but... Well, this is... I have too much sugar or something.
Yeah, I think you have. You could be. I don't know, Line. Well.
Thanks for the game.
Thanks for the game, Line.
I won.
Yeah, kind of.
Take that. Thanks for watching.
Bye.